these orcs reach the keep,
then that is where they will die.
Righto. Did you see that one, boss?
Actually, protect the gatehouse!
Ranger! This isn't over! But I'll be honest with you. It's very, very close to over.
We're gonna lop off all your fleshy parts. Then, starting on the bony bits. He ain't getting any riper. Take him!
No, you aren't. Well, one more, anyway.
I'm sitting blind in this maze.
He won't be getting up. That's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
Treason! We will read. Our fortress We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
What was that noise?
Ranger, you've got trouble. Bruce has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding to the bone. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruce with your
suffer me now.
And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners, one of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save them.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit. Just...
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Vents scouting.
Wretched! Stay back if you want to keep your head!
I am in your debt, master.
How you like that, punk?
Here's some pain!
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
While I'm tied up, the blade. So
now we get some revenge, right?
Please slow up with me. Die, you glob!
I am trusted.
Up ahead is the last. Well, you know, you were doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
Kill any of them while I'm like this.
I'm ready for anything, my lord. Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, hello?
We are not done here. Bruce.
Oh, right, Bruce! In his fortress. Your fortress! Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah! I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a right shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like, pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys.
Is going to finish you off.
I'm going to rip out your stomach and then make you swallow it.
This is going to be good.
Stop wasting time. Let's kill him.
Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a tentacle!
He won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all...